We spent the decade after 9/11 investing heavily, investing by the trillions in a war against terrorism. Our competitors around the globe spent that same decade investing their trillions in infrastructure, schools, manufacturing, high tech. It is now catch-up time for us. We got work to do.